I've never seen such a better PR bounce back than this. Not only did he cover their funeral costs, but he gave them one free month of BetterHelp, an app that he was partnered with. One free month with a recurring bill if they don't cancel. This is one of the worst. I can't even imagine who okayed this as an announcement. We're partnering with a therapy app to give you 1 month. Your 8-year-old son died, but we got you a BetterHelp app.